The novel coronavirus outbreak was an urgent call to action for the scientific community to develop a solution with unprecedented speed. From the very start of the outbreak, STEMCELL Technologies has accelerated the pace of discovery for COVID-19 research. Our Canadian-made products have been used in the effort to develop vaccines and viral treatments. STEMCELL's cell culture product, Pneumocult, was used by the Chinese Center for Disease Control to isolate the novel coronavirus and determine its genetic sequence, a critical step towards developing a vaccine. STEMCELL helped accelerate this early work on the virus by providing complementary products to COVID-19 researchers in China. To develop a treatment, researchers across the globe are actively identifying antibodies that could inhibit the virus. A key first step is to isolate the antibody-producing cells from patient blood. Scientists have used STEMCELL's EasyCep cell isolation products to isolate the right cells for further analysis. Recently, Dr. Susan DeJong's team at STEMCELL collaborated with a researcher requiring custom tools for his work.
When a customer reached out to us because they were interested in isolating a very specific B cell subset, we were quickly able to respond and produce a custom cell separation kit that now forms an essential part of their workflow. So now they can move forward into clinical trials.
Identifying antiviral drugs to decrease COVID-19 infection is another active area of research. In a recent study, Dr. Josef Penninger at the University of British Columbia and a team of global collaborators used organoids as human tissue surrogates to identify a potential drug candidate. Organoids are three-dimensional miniature versions of organs grown in a lab from stem cells. STEMCELL Technologies is proud to be at the forefront in bringing this revolutionary technology to researchers around the world.
So I do believe organoids will be absolutely critical for this. And the research using them in COVID-19 will just explode, especially with our paper now.
For the study, Dr. Penninger collaborated with Dr. Ryan Condor at STEMCELL.
I think STEMCELL is very lucky because we interact with both the academic and clinical worlds so closely. When diseases such as this hit the world, we're really in a good position to have collaborative relationships with them. We're not competing with them, we're all working together to really find a solution as quickly as possible.
Collaborating with scientists around the world to speed up scientific discovery is something that Dr. Alan Eaves, STEMCELL's founder, president, and CEO, is passionate about.
At STEMCELL, we're scientists helping scientists, and we work with collaborators all around the world to help make their science better and to help make the world a better place. Every day, we are learning about new ways that scientists are using our products to research solutions the COVID-19 pandemic, and we're actively working to support these researchers in any way we can.